What's your New Year's resolution? Many Americans say their goal is to get fit, and we're getting you moving this week, showing you fitness five ways. KCRA3's Deirdre Fitzpatrick shows us today's workout takes place in a club.
It's 9:30 in the morning.
Quickly, going to TRX Rose. Rose going to tread.
Not that you'd know it at Fitness Rangers.
Basically, you wanted more of like a club atmosphere.
Boot camp is in session.
If you're on the ground, we're going high pulls.
What I love about it is the light, the dimmed lights, the loud music. You just forget what you're doing sometimes.
Our motto is like one cocktail away from being in a club.
But with Chris Kirkwood as head bartender, I mean coach.
Drive those elbows back, abs engaged.
There's no bellying up to this bar.
Well, they have 15 minutes to get as much in as they can. We keep the weight low so we can get a lot of reps. So it keeps the heart rate high, and the switching goes back and forth.
It works because it's a metabolic workout. So you're constantly switching between the strength and the cardio, so your body is constantly getting shocked.
And rep take. Treadmill's going up to 7%. Now it's getting interesting.
It is working out in a club, and it inspires you to get here. And it's just a great workout, and then you feel like you can go home and eat and drink whatever you want.
Quick class, 50 minutes, and it's super intense. You walk out of here almost walking out of here, and it's just an amazing workout.
Going clubbing, never more fun or more aerobic. Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA3 reports.
Looks tough. Fitness Rangers holds nightclub boot camp. Classes are all $16.50 with purchase of a 10-class punch card. Go to KCRA.com for a link to Fitness Rangers and a boot camp slideshow.